The annual harvesting sees the campus yielding around 10 tons of rice, which is then sold to residents in the area. Over the years, the harvesting of rice has become a blueprint for the campus, as aspiring farmers are taken through the process as a means of skills transfer to those who are willing and able to tap into the sector. The campus, through rigorous research, has enhanced the productivity of the crop, which only not produces rice, but animal feed, rice flour, manure, and various other agricultural products. However, the campus this year only managed to harvest rice whilst the milling process is ongoing, which is more cumbersome and requires resourceful manpower, but the rice day has been postponed for an indefinite period of time. The center's agronomist, Dr. Simon Awala, says the campus usually invites both farmers and learners to witness the process of milling and production. This cannot be undertaken anymore due to COVID-19 regulations on gatherings, which limits public gatherings to only 10 people. Awala says they are now setting their sights to hosting the event after winter and in accordance with the then set regulations pertaining to the pandemic. Ndapandashuya, NBC News, Ogongo.